disc. I have no idea what any of this is about, but it must have something to do with that disc.
Please let me die. I said I would pay you back, but a piece of trash like me can't do anything.
The last thing I want to do is be your friend. I'll never save your life again. In fact, you come near me again, I'll kill you myself.
Just kill me already. If I was going to be murdered, I'd want it to be someone like you.
Hold on. I think I just saw her pull a disc out of the toilet bowl. For some reason, I feel like that belongs to me. Will she give it back to me? I guess not. She probably won't do it.
Hey, let me through! My discharge permit! Now, let me through! Damn it! I have to get as far away from that guy as I possibly can. I should get going. Back to my cell.
I was right. Your power has awakened. I can help you. I can explain these new abilities to you. What you have is called a stand power. Stand wielders are drawn to each other like magnets. It's just a part of the whole phenomenon. No one's sure why. But that's why you met him. That sad janitor.
Wait, what's a kid doing here?
Unless I'm mistaken, you're the one who sold Julene's pendant. That's the reason why. She asked me to keep an eye on you, in case anything suspicious happened.
Jolene, huh? Did she get mixed up in all of this
too? The villain who steals people's hearts. He's an enemy to both myself and Jolene. We're searching for the hearts he's stolen.
Stolen heart?
The one responsible for this is Pale Snake. If you know anything about it, I ask you to help us.